Russia has attacked Ukraine. This is a brutal act of war. Our thoughts are with the brave people of Ukraine. Sadly, what we have warned against for months has come to pass. Despite all calls on Russia to change course and tireless efforts to seek a diplomatic solution, peace on our continent has been shattered. We now have war in Europe on a scale and of a type we thought belonged to history.